The Light Up the Queen Foundation is dedicated to the success of the Queen Theater in Wilmington, Delaware, and to raising funds for community programs in arts and music education. On Saturday, February 29, 2020, the 9th annual Shine a Light concert featured top music of 1980, the year I was a college freshman. A runner friend organizes volunteers for loading equipment, setting up tables, and working during the 6 to 11 p.m. event. In return, we received free $250 VIP tickets to the entire show. Over 40 of Delaware's best musicians performed for 3 straight hours, rotating on and off stage with barely minutes between songs. It was an awesome concert.
This thing is all the world. It's right.